गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई एम श्रुतिका सुनील सुतार फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स फ्रॉम गोपाळकृष्ण गोखले कॉलेज. आई हैव टू लेक्चर ऑन द सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स, पेपर नंबर 12 ऑफ BSc पार्ट 3. इट इज नेम्ड एज डिजिटल एंड एनालॉग सर्किट एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन. इट कंटेन्स 4 यूनिट्स. आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन द सेकंड यूनिट, ट्रांजिस्टर एम्पलीफायर एंड द साइनोसाइडल ऑसिलेटर. द मेन पार्ट इज हाउ टू नो अबाउट द ऑसिलेटर एंड व्हाट इज मीन बाय ऑसिलेटर, व्हिच इज यूज्ड इन वेरियस फॉर्म इन डेली यूजेस ऑफ द एप्लीकेशंस. द मेन ऑब्जेक्ट 4 ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द ऑसिलेटर्स. डिस्क्राइब द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ एन ऑसिलेटर. डिस्कस द बेसिक प्रिंसिपल ऑपरेशन ऑफ एन ऑसिलेटर. एनालाइज द ऑपरेशन ऑफ एन RC एंड LC ऑसिलेटर्स. डिस्क्राइब द ऑपरेशन ऑफ द बेसिक रिलैक्सेशन ऑसिलेटर सर्किट. आई हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस द ऑसिलेटर्स. व्हाट इज मीन बाय ऑसिलेटर. हाउ टू क्रिएट द वेव फॉर्म इन various CRO and how to know about which waveform which is converted to DC to the analog, DC signal to the analog signal. Oscillator is an electronic circuit that generates a periodic waveform on its output without any external signal sources. It is used to convert a DC to the AC signal. Oscillator is an electronic device that generates a periodic waveform. Periodic means the wave which is in any type of period. Period means the time which is convert a high to the low and low to high waveform in periodic form. A single periodic waveform, it gives a single periodic waveform. It converts a DC signal to the AC, means what type of voltage you give and what is the minimum voltage you give to that type which gives the convert DC to the AC signal. Oscillators are the circuit that produce a continuous signal of some type without the need of any input. Any type of the external output sources which is not used in any need of any input circuit. The signal serves a variety of purposes: communication systems, digital systems including computers and test equipment make a use of oscillators. Oscillators, that word oscillator gives a single word, oscillations. Oscillations means an effect that repeatedly and regularly fluctuates about the mean value. That means the wave which gives repeatedly and regularly fluctuates about its mean value. Oscillator circuit that produce oscillations. Oscillations mean the characteristics of these oscillators are wave shape, frequency, amplitude, distortion and stability. Wave shape means the 4 type of the waves gives a sine wave, triangular wave, sawtooth wave, and this type of wave gives a to the amplitude and the frequency and stability. Applications of oscillators. Oscillators are used to generate a signals, that is used as a local oscillator to transform the RF signal to the IF signals in receivers. Used to generate RF carrier in the transmitters. It is used as the RF carrier in transmitters. It is used in clock and digital signals. It is used as a sweep circuits in TV and radio, means on and off type of this switch circuits used in TV and sets and CRO. The oscillators are the circuit that generates the periodic signals. An oscillator converts a DC power from the power supply into the AC signal power. spontaneously without the need of an AC input sources. This figure shows the triangular wave. Introduction. An oscillator is the circuit that produces a repetitive signal from DC voltage. Oscillator circuit, it gives a repetitive arrangement in periodic waveform of this DC voltage. Oscillators, the basic part of these oscillators are the feedback. Feedback means which gives a positive feedback and negative feedback. Oscillators uses a positive feedback. The feedback oscillator relies on the positive feedback. This output means to maintain the oscillations. This is the three types of this wave: sine wave, square wave, and sawtooth wave. In this figure, DC voltage supplied to this oscillator and gives the output in the form of the sine wave, square wave, and the sawtooth wave. There are the three types of these oscillators. RC oscillators, LC oscillators, and UN junction. RC oscillator contains Wien's bridge phase shifts. LC oscillator contains Hartley, Colpitts, and crystals. UN junction relaxation oscillator. The small little bit part of this oscillators is the linear oscillators, which contains a DC voltage signal to the amplifier, which gives a positive feedback network in this output. Linear oscillator produces approximation sinusoidal output, and switching oscillators are the another approach of this oscillator design. It employs the drives and switches rather than the linear amplifier. Integrand of the linear oscillator, which gives, this is a figure, that in that figure the positive feedback which gives the amplification, and then in this output it gives the output of this frequency selective feedback network. It is known as a beta. A linear oscillator contains a frequency selection feedback network, and another one is an amplifier to maintain the loop gain of this unity. Basic linear oscillator. That means V output means a voltage gain, and the amplitude, equations form V0 divided by Vs is equal to A divided by 1 minus A beta. If the Vs is equal to 0, if the input is 0, then V0 cannot be a non-zero. It gives a loop, it gives you in the output form as a loop gain A beta is equal to 1, which implies that A beta is equal to 1. Then A beta is equal to 1, it gives the Barkhausen criteria, and A beta is equal to 0. Basic principle for oscillations. In this diagram, an oscillator is amplifier with the positive feedback, then it gives a zero output. It gives a it gives a V0 output. Then V is equal to Vs plus Vf. Vf is equal to beta V0. Then it gives the equation V0 is equal to amplifier into positive feedback plus output of the beta into output. This is the equation of this closed loop gain. AF, amplitude of this frequency, is equal to A divided by 1 minus A beta. In general, A beta are the function of the frequency. That means it gives a loop type of this loop gain. A into beta, it gives in the frequency form. Basic principle for this of applications, writing in the frequency, AF is equal to A divided by 1 minus T, replacing with the JW, टी इंटू जे डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू जे इंटू डब्ल्यू ज़ीरो. स्पेसिफिक फ्रिक्वेंसी इज इक्वल टू वन विल बी डिफाइन इनफाइनाइट, दैट इज द सर्किट विल हैव अ फाइनाइट आउटपुट टू द जीरो इनपुट सिग्नल ऑसिलेशंस. Thus the condition for the sinusoidal oscillations of this frequency of 0 is equal to 1. This is known as the Barkhausen criteria. The frequency of oscillation is determined by the phase characteristics of this feedback loop. The loop oscillates at the frequency for which the phase is 0. The loop is oscillated in that frequency is equal to 0. What is meant by Barkhausen criteria for this another way? There mean a square wave. Square wave gives a output of this waveform. This is the equation of this and a short note of this Barkhausen criteria. How does the oscillation get started? Noise signal and the transistor associated with the circuit turning on provide an initial source signal that initiate the oscillations. How does the oscillations get started? Which means that where it is a particular time, which that particular time the oscillations will be start. Noise signal and transistor associated with the circuit turning on provide an initial source signals that initiate the oscillations. Practical design considerations. Usually oscillators are designated so that loop gain magnitude is slightly higher than unity and desired frequency of oscillations. This is done because if we design it for unity loop gain magnitude, a slight reduction in gain would result in oscillations that die to zero. The drawback is the oscillations will be slightly distorted. Higher gain results in oscillation that grows up to the point that will be clipped. Practical designation consideration in which the circuit is designated, then it gives a more number of this positive output and that gives us something. Someone is a drawback of that oscillators. The feedback oscillator is widely used for generation of the sine wave signal. The positive feedback arrangement maintains the oscillations and feedback gain must be kept a unity to keep the output from distorting. Feedback oscillators are also used for the variety of applications that gives a mostly a sine wave. It gives a sine wave in output. The positive feedback arrangement maintains the oscillation. There is no negative feedback are used in that oscillator. The positive feedback gives the oscillations, good oscillations in that circuit. The feedback gain A beta is equal to 1, which is gives no distortions in that wave. Keep the output from distorting. This is the figure of this feedback circuit, that is the frequency. It gives the initial frequency in this non-inverting amplifier. It gives a single wave in that feedback circuit. It gives a simple output to that oscillator. Design criteria for oscillations. The magnitude of this loop gain must be unity. A beta is equal to 1 is larger. And this is the Barkhausen criteria. The magnitude of this loop gain, it gives A beta is equal to 1. It is a Barkhausen criteria. And total phase shift phi of this loop gain must be n into 360. That is n is 0, 1, 2. Etc. Any number is given to the n, then this total phase shift means phi is equal to n into 360. This formula gives a phi shift formula. Next part is RC oscillators. RC feedback oscillators are generally limited to the frequency of 1 megahertz or less. This type of RC oscillators that we will discuss the Wien's bridge and phase shift. RC oscillators gives a limited frequency that is 1 megahertz or less than. The types of these RC oscillators that we will discuss the Wien's bridge and phase shift oscillators. Second is the Wien's bridge. Wien's bridge means it is a low frequency oscillator which ranges from more, that is not more than the frequency of, that is the RC oscillators. It is low frequency which ranges from phi. This is the circuit gives a four resistance in that various form. R1, R2, R3 and R4. There is the two capacitors C1 and the C2 and it gives the initial waveform to the output. Another figure of this Wien's bridge.